up for trade. So if you see a covered up item, then it's up for trade. Enjoy the video.